Jacobson is live at the scene.
That's right. I'm here in Redondo Beach, where the LAPD are investigating the murder last night of 22-year-old Lisa Gonzalez. They're not confirming any details, but officers I've spoken to are saying that it has all the signs of a serial murderer they're calling the Window Killer, and would bring his known tally of victims in Southland over the last 2 years to 15. That nickname, by the way, is because he takes his victims' eyes with him as some kind of sick trophy. I'm being told now that the LAPD are going all out to find this maniac as we roll into the holiday weekend.
What the fuck? Civilian. What the fuck is this? Chief, what the fuck are you looking at? Move on, asshole.
Can I help you, sir?
I'm here to make a deposit.
All right, 5 minutes, folks. Final weapons check.
Oh, man, we did that already.
And we'll do it again, Echo 3. It's a soft target. There's no guards, skeleton staff, handful of civilians. Nobody is getting shot today. So I want safeties on, chambers empty.
We might as well go in with squirt guns.
Hey, you know what? I got a butter knife in my pocket.
I'm trying to see chill the fuck out.
I'm afraid we're not accepting deposits.
Actually, as you can see, we're closing down. Didn't you get our letter?
I don't get mail.
I see.
What about her?
She got our letter. We've asked all our customers to come in and empty out their boxes.
What if they don't?
Well, the feds come in, they take everything to secret storage, and then they trace the owners. Most of our customers feel the same way. But it is procedure.
Why don't I take my stuff now?
Well, you would need to have the letter.
I told you.
Yes. You have the mail. Do you have ID?
I'm sorry again, Mrs. Waxman. I know this has all been very
I'm afraid that's not good enough, young man. I have had an account here for 50 years. That is no way to be accustomed to closing down like this.
Well, times change, I'm afraid. We're all very sad here. Now, if you want to take a seat, I'll call a cab to take you home.
Okay, if it's that important to you.
Are you sure?
You see, she's happy that I go first.
Okay. If you'll follow me, I'll take you back.
What do you want me to do about them?
I don't know.
gonna behave?
Listen, young man, I wish you'd get on with whatever you're going to do because I don't want to sit here all day.
Yes, ma'am. We'll be as quick as we can. Careful.
Hey, get your hands off me, bitch!
Are you fucking talking to me, bitch? Where's your phone?
I left it in my car.
Yeah?
Listen, I'm tied up by better people than you.
Oh, Christ, old lady. It's not a fucking competition. Where's your phone?
Well, maybe I haven't had one for years.
God, living in the dark ages. I'm all set here.
Uncle Bob, is that everyone?
I'm missing two, boss. Two males. Boy, civilian.
Well, I don't know what you mean.
Stop wasting your fucking time!
Check the rota.
Yo, assistant manager got sick, so I picked up for him. Is everyone okay? This is why.
No!
I really need to go home. Please help me.
Absolutely. I'm sure we all will.
Look, this nice little family reunion, it's really fucking touching. But now what, Paul?
Nothing changes. Stick to the plan. We're gone in 10 minutes.
Everything's crazy. Corrupt. It's about your fucking
last week. Isn't that right? You're welcome to leave.
Thank you very much.
Well, I suggest that you shut up. We're still missing a guy.
Hey, Paul!
I cannot sit on the floor.
Will you get the fucking old bat a chair?
All right. You're a nice man. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Wow, you're a real boy scout.
There's nothing wrong with being decent to people. I should try.
Says the armed robber.
Shut up.
Ask her parents about that.
Pick up your fucking radio.
What's your focus?
Echo 3, fucking status report now. Echo 3, status report.
Want me to do it?
Not yet.
Echo 3, can you hear me?
Gotta move on.
6 receiving.
Okay, got it. I didn't know there was a bank there. So who called it in then?
It was a text 911.
Are you kidding? You can actually do that?
You are directed to attend the scene and evaluate the situation.
You know what? Send a black and white over and show me responding.
Roger that. 1 William 6, be aware of the
Okay, I'm on my way. William 6 out.
Hi, guys.
call came from inside this location.
Really? We'll see how that could happen.
Who's the tech?
We're inside. We planned for this. Just chill.
Put your hand up.
Biggs.
Yeah.
It's time.
We should rush him.
Are you kidding?
Well, we've got shotguns in the car.
Would you guys have, like, a death wish or something? There's at least three guys in there with M4s who aren't afraid to use them, and probably more inside. Not to mention an unknown number of hostages. God, what did they teach you about hostage situations at the academy?
Deploy overwhelming force?
Yeah. You two don't look so overwhelming.
What, would you sit here and wait for backup?
If you guys want to be useful, why don't you go check the perimeter? Because we're back there.
You can handle this alone?
We're on a detective.
This is Detective Pascal, robbery homicide, badge number 5397.
Go ahead.
I want to text you a photo of her.
Copy that.
All right, thanks. I'll send you one.
Thank you.
for a wild goose chase.
You fucking killed Tracy.
Okay, well, we can get the guy or we can get out of here. We can't do both. I'm sorry, but that's the choice. Now that we know what we're up against, we can stop him if he tries anything.
So fucked up. A bottle left in a fucking bank.
What about the stuff?
Are you serious?
It's the fucking reason we came here, isn't it?
I've got the stuff.
So now what?
We go to plan B. Things is already working on it. Just need a couple hours. Meantime, stay frosty.
Peace, but you know, something like that changes a man.
A lot of bets are really fucked up in the head. Me, I just learned that life is short and crappy, and you gotta take what you can while you can, you know?
Yes, the lack of crime.
Yeah.
And your brother?
I guess after all the mayhem and chaos, he just wanted something with structure in his life, a little bit of order.
Did he know about you before the death?
No.
So let me get this straight. What are we out here doing all this money? It's bullshit. Your brother playing superhero, holding back in times of chaos.
I never pegged you for a philosopher, but yeah, I guess these were two sides of the same coin.
I'm coming.
Harry's gone.
What do you mean gone?
She took the old lady to the bathroom.
No. Now you're telling me.
Hey, guys. I think you're going to want to come in here and listen to this. So, I've been scanning frequencies. Is there using radios?
Yeah, I'll put it on speaker.
Hostages.
How many?
I can't tell you that.
How many are you?
I can't tell you that either.
Oh, that's great.
Quite the turnout you got.
Yeah, when the LAPD gets its head out of its ass and goes over here.
So, we have the mans.
I'm sure you do. I'll play. 747 at LAX. Space shuttle, maybe?
Just a school bus. And a medic for my guy. You have 2 hours.
School bus.
I'll tell you that.
So what happens if you don't?
I'm gonna start shooting hostages.
Sure.
separate from
you. So when I get your ass downstairs, you're gonna take care of my boy, right?
Gunshot?
You gonna take care of my boy, Rick, or not?
You got a trauma bag?
I got a first aid kit.
Well, then he needs a hospital. There's nothing I can
do. See, that's the wrong answer. When I get your ass downstairs, you're gonna take care of my boy, Rick. You're gonna stabilize him. Now, they're sending an American. That's what you're gonna do. Now, let's go.
Move! Let's go! AJ!
Can the medic I get the bus?
Yeah. She's too sad. What's your take?
I think they're up to something. It's the feeling I'm about to be had.
It looks like the feds are crashing that party. Detective Pascal, she's the first on the scene.
I'm St. Clair, this is Chad. These two are Smith and
Jones. I'm a little worried.
I'm in crisis.
That's not SWAT.
We're not SWAT.
Then who the fuck are you?
Detective. POV.
Contractors? What the hell happened to SWAT?
SWAT is who comes like you call when you get into trouble.
Who do you think SWAT calls?
Just smell the testosterone from here. Tell you what we got.
I know what you got. You got him.
You know him?
Chasing him for years. When your detective sent the photo through for ID, all the lights went red.
So here we are.
Check. You go up on him. There should be good.
All right, Chief.
Smith, you're in
2 minutes.
Jones, you're with me.
So, what is a master criminal doing in a room like this? I mean, places you know to anymore.
You don't know, do you?
This is still a joint operation. Detective Pascal will act as liaison. Get me headquarters.
Welcome aboard, Detective. Take him down too.
He's our caller. I'm going in with you.
Can anybody get a vest on?
center of that. Get him up. He's barely breathing.
He's better off out there than he is in here.
Hey!
Looks like you're going home.
Hold him steady.
Let me take care of him.
Captain, we got you some hostages. Team 2, go get them. Everyone else, cover.
What about me?
No, you won't.
TikTok.
Don't you? I'm not a
Listen, it's going to be crazy enough without your men wandering around. Just stay out of our way.
All right, if things start going south, you're coming in.
Fair enough. Ready? Showtime.
You don't have a fucking family.
Drop it. Drop it.
We can all get something out of this. Would you say, all got away with the money? We'll split it three ways. It'll be a pretty good payday for all of us.
Good luck spending it before someone else.
It was just a thought. Wouldn't worry about me, detective.
Give it up, Paul. It's two of us and one of you. It's time, don't you think?
Thank you.
Do me a favor. Go put a bullet in
her. Absolutely.
Thank you. shouldn't kill Paul.